Hello and welcome to the final of the English Open, the first event of the Home Nation Series.
Made extra special by the fact they're playing for the Steve Davis Trophy.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan to break.
This really is tricky.
That's a good opening red.
One.
The split looks good to me.
Eight.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
Unbelievable pot.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
Nine. Sixteen. Seventeen.
Good split. That's really opened the table up here.
24.
No more than half a chance here. Brilliant shot.
And the cue ball is finished very nicely.
25.
Played it well.
32.
Tough shot coming up.
Wow, what a great pot that was.
He couldn't have played that any better.
32.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? That was a strange choice of shot there.
40. James Cahill, 40.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here. He won't be happy with that.
One.
Looking to run this along the cushion.
Seven.
He's lining up the long red to the corner here. Excellent shot.
Eight.
He's playing for the right corner here. That's an excellent pot.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
11. Twelve.
He'll play this with plenty of power.
Oh, what a shot. Unbelievable.
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
17.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. He's missed the pot.
James Cahill, 17. One. Five. Six. 12. Thirteen. 18. 19. 24. 25. 32. 33. 40. 40. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 40.
Pace of this shot is absolutely key. No foul, but there's a difficult chance for his opponent. Pace is key here. Well, he's taking it on. Brilliant! What a magnificent pot!
One.
Looking to pot this brown.
Five.
That's a top shot. Well played.
Seven.
Fantastic opportunity.
Ten. 14. 19. 25. 32. And the first frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan.
And that is the frame. Well played.
Well, he's taken the lead here.
I agree. This is a great opportunity to really turn the screw on his opponent.
Thank you. The second frame, James Cahill to break.
Yes, he's taking the pot on.
One. Ronnie O'Sullivan, one.
Pace is very important here, and he doesn't want to underhit this. That's a shocker.
One. Eight.
tricky shot here.
Great pot.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
Nine.
Playing this with plenty of power.
In off. That's careless.
Foul. James Cahill, 9. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 5.
Well, he's taking the red on.
One. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 1.
That's the result he was after.
Pace is key, and he certainly doesn't want to overhit this. That's a pretty poor attempt.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, 4.
Well, let's see what he chooses to do here.
He's been asked to play again.
He won't want to overhit this. He successfully navigates the snooker, but he's left a difficult chance.
Very tricky shot coming up.
What a top pot that was.
Well, we couldn't have played that any better. Superb positional shot.
One.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Excellent pot.
He's playing very well here.
Six.
Pace is key.
Seven. Fourteen. Fifteen. 22. Twenty-three.
That's a fine snooker. Well played.
James Cahill, 23.
He's left a chance. It's not easy, but a chance nonetheless. That's what he was going for, and he's played it well. He really doesn't want to overhit this.
No, not the result he was looking for.
One.
Nicely positioned for the red.
Six. Seven.
Nicely played.
Nine. Ten. Fifteen.
Nicely positioned for the blue here.
16. Twenty-one.
This is a critical shot here. In it goes.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
22.
He's played that very well.
27.
A delicate touch required here.
28. Nicely on the blue.
28. Thirty-three.
Position looks good for a color.
34.
So, this pot into the right corner. Excellent shot. Just the colours to go. That's a beauty.
39.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? No issues there.
42. Forty-six. Fifty-one.
Very tricky shot coming up.
57.
So, this pot into the right corner.
What a clearance that was. Superb.
64. And the frame, James Cahill.
That is the frame.
Well, there's nothing between these two players at the moment. A fascinating contest.
Yes, no obvious advantage at the moment. This is pretty close.
Thank you. The third frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan to break.
He's going for it.
Impressive opening red.
One.
He's playing for the right corner here. Ah, that's a top shot.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
Seven.
He's taking this red on. Brilliant. What a magnificent pot.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
Eight. 13. Fourteen.
Good queuing required here. 15. Fantastic queuing. He's knocking them in for fun at the moment.
19. 20.
playing this with a lot of power.
A long pot's on, and he's going for it. That's a beauty.
Yeah, played it well.
28.
Nicely onto the colour.
29.
Well played.
35. Thirty-six. 41.
So, this pot into the right corner. Well, an excellent pot.
Quality cueing there, really good.
42. 47. 48.
Not a great split.
54. 54.
He's taking on the long red to the corner. Great shot.
One. Five.
He just needs this red. Down it goes.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
Six. Thirteen. 14.21.
21. He's looking to drop this into the middle pocket.
Twenty-two. 27. 28. 33.
Half a chance here. 34. Tremendous pot. Brilliant.
34. 34.
He's playing the pot here. That's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
39.
39. Just the colours left now.
41.
41. Tricky pot coming up.
41. Frame conceded. Frame, James Cahill.
That is the frame.
So, he's nudged in front.